a lot of funerals lately, I swear to God. Every time all I think is, thank God that is not my mom. Thank God that is not my boys. Thank God that is not my pops. Thank God that is not me. Got a lot to do before I drop. Know that sounds selfish, but it's probably true for everyone. I can't help but feel bad about it though, especially cause that was my boy's homie. When I wasn't there, bruh, that was my boy's homie. You can hear when my voice lonely. God runs around me, though I'm sensing all the doubt and though. I know that I act selfish, but I'm doing this for all the bros. I know it's hard to see it now. I've been so locked in with this. I know it's hard to reach me now. Only time I dig deep down, I'm riding these. Only time I felt confident, I was riding these. How the fuck was class clown with social anxiety? How this the only time I fit in with society? Making y'all laugh for while we're rapping, y'all will laugh at me. I write these type of songs where I need to learn about myself some more. Past few days been one to quit, don't wanna fail no more. This pressure, born depression, sure, been getting to me for some weeks, some years, some months, I'm sore, I'm hurt, I'm burned, I'm scorched, I'm forced to keep going. Cause it's the only way I feel alive. I say I like the pressure, but what if that's a lie? What if I could see through time and see there's no fucking happy endings? And it's time for some soul-crushing sad beginning. New life, no big dreams, no in due time, no huge grind. Just me trying to find peace in some new high. Could I do it without one in a noose tie? I fought back and forth about this a few times. This truth hides, I can't find it. Guess I just gotta trust the universe behind it. And my work gon' multiply with time if I don't divide it. I show up, walk to it, I throw up, I don't mind it. Fuck it, bring it on, man, I don't mind it. Say I'd rather be stressed and moving than be happy and still. What if I make it and I'm still left chasing happiness still? What if the gap isn't filled? What if my friend's gone, my fam gone? This marathon wasn't some spectacular deal. Can't tell if it's purpose or this pride, or a service or a lie. I get nervous when I'm sad. I'm barely talking, fit on rhyme, man, it's fucked up. Used to pick on kids for that, that's fucked up. I'm fucked up, need to stop bitching about a tough love. I'm awkward, now I'm weird, feel like talk so insincere. Feel like you're making right with pops, to be honest I'm scared that it's gonna be the same. Like that nothing's even changed. I don't wanna feel that small again. Stuttering and shame, wondering if I'm even wanted, if I'm in the way. Maybe that's why I'm doing this, chasing after fame. So I can finally feel important, presence finally feeling joy. They don't got worry if annoying. Feelings like this would ignore them. I can't help it when I'm riding these.